everybody. I'm Dan Klein here live on the scene of the 6th Street Recreation Center in Ocean City for Surf and Turf Roofing, the live event crew, part of the live event crew. We're here with Mr. Bill Elliott. And Bill, it's been 18 years since the Hero Campaign started, 8 years for the Hero Walk. Tragedy, from tragedy came this entire push to get people to be responsible about their drinking and driving. Can you talk a little bit about the whole, the whole impetus?
Sure. Well, Dan, as you said, it's been 18 years since we lost our son. He was killed by a drunk driver who'd been arrested by police, released to a friend who, instead of driving him home, put him back behind the wheel. So the whole focus of the Hero Campaign is, if that fellow had just driven his friend home that night, our son would be alive serving his nation in the Navy today. So we believe that having a designated driver is key to bringing an end, or certainly dramatically reducing, drunk driving in America, which kills 10,000 people every year and injures tens of thousands more.
It's unbelievable. And but the work you and your wife have done since the tragedy has been incredible. You talk about creating awareness on this problem. You guys have not only tackled this locally in South Jersey, but you also have reached out nationally. You've expanded the Hero program across the nation.
Well, it is expanding and has expanded, and we're looking for more partners every day. We're in 5 to 7 states in various ways. The NFL, we've got partners in the NFL, so up in Massachusetts, the Patriots are one of our biggest partners. But this event today shows the grassroots support for the Hero Campaign. All the runners and the walkers, it's a little brisk today.
Sure.
The sun's coming out.
Good day for a walk.
Should be a good day for the walk and the run. But it shows how many people are in support of what we're doing because it makes sense.
There's no question about it. And the Hero Campaign, now, people may not know, but it's all started with really the bars. If a designated driver, people were going to go out, they would have a designated driver. He'd go to the bar, and the bars would give him sodas and, in a complimentary fashion. And then it just grew from there. This is the 8th year of the Hero Walk / Run. And every year, there's, it started with, the first one was a few hundred, and now what, you got thousands.
Yeah, well, now we're expecting 800 here today.
Wow.
And we think it'll continue to grow, and we're going to have other locations in the future, we think. But the main thing, and we've got these memory families, these are people who have lost loved ones to a drunk driver, who make up probably half of the people that are here today. They've been touched by it in a very tragic way, but they believe, as we do, that there's hope, there's light at the end of the tunnel, and we all work together.
Bill Elliott, the Hero Campaign here. We're live for Surf and Turf Roofing, live event crew for the Hero Run and Walk. And it's a great event, folks, and thanks for making us a part of your afternoon.
Okay, right? Dan, thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thanks, sir.
Appreciate it, man. Thank you very much.